Hi, my name is Allison Erie Kreitler, and today we're going to make mini baguettes. Now, I like to make mini baguettes because it gives you many more chances to perfect your technique, and also they're much easier to handle. So to make the baguettes, you start with, you need some flour to dust your work surface, your portioned baguette dough, and I like to keep a scraper on hand in case my dough sticks to my work surface. Now, I make a little line of flour on my work surface. This is to dredge the tops of the baguettes once they're formed. And then I very lightly flour my work surface. Here I have my baking tray and a towel. It's important to use a non-fuzzy towel. And I've just floured it. And here I've already formed two baguettes. And it has a little fold in the towel to keep the baguettes separate while they rise for the second time, which is called proofing. To form a baguette, if it sticks at all, you just use your scraper to divide it. You take your portioned piece of dough and put it topside down on your work surface, and you just press it into a rectangle that's roughly a third of an inch. Now, to form your baguette, you take one long side of the dough and you fold it into the middle, and using two hands, one to fold and one to press, you press the seam all the way down to your work surface. And then you repeat this with the second. Now, if your fingers stick like this, just dip them lightly in the flour, brush it off, and continue. You don't need very much flour. Now you continue to fold and press until your baguette's about 11 to 12 inches long, and that'll take 5 to 6 folds. Now if your baguette sticks to the work surface, you can use your scraper to loosen it, and then you can just run it around the work surface. Continue to fold and press, which just elongates the shape of the baguette. So I've formed my baguette, and it's 11 inches long. And the next step is to dredge the top, which is currently down. You have your seam side up in the line of flour. And then you flip it over and lay it on your prepared towel. Flour side up and make another little fold to separate it from the next baguette. Once you've shaped all your baguettes, cover them with a clean non-fuzzy towel and set them aside to rise until they're about doubled in size. It'll take about an hour to an hour and a half.